Ecology starts in the home. Ecology is the scientific study of living things in relation to one another and their environment. An environmentalist is a person who seeks to protect or improve the environment. Often, when people speak of the environment, they are referring to the areas of nature that have been designated to be left wild and protected from human intervention. Most of the ecological problems in the wild don't happen in the wild. They happen a few miles away, where the humans are living and manufacturing their comforts. True environmentalists work to improve the relationship they have with their own immediate environment. The angels teach us to live in harmony with the environment by living in harmony and peace in our home base. When we cultivate a mindful relationship with our home environment, we begin to understand that the choices we make at home affecting the larger world. Every small action, such as conserving water, reducing waste, and using natural products not only benefits our household, but also contributes to the health of the planet. The angels remind us that just as we seek to maintain balance within ourselves, so too should we strive to balance and nurture the environment that surrounds us by treating our homes as sacred spaces of harmony and care. We honor the earth and all the creatures that share our homes, are extensions of our inner selves, and the energy we cultivate within them directly impacts how we experience the world. A peaceful, clean, and organized home nurtures our spirits, allows us to carry that energy into the world. When we align our personal environment with values of respect, care, and sustainability, we become active participants in the greater ecological balance. The angels encourage us to recognize that protecting our planet begins with honoring the sacredness of our own space, creating a home that reflects the harmony we wish to see in the world. Because we are as much a part of nature as the birds that make their homes in the treetops, we do need a natural, clean environment in which to live and breathe. your daily home routine. Recycle anything that you can use again. If there are living things in your home, children, pets, a spouse, think of ways you can take better care of them and promote harmony and consciousness in your relationships. Ask yourself if the angels would be comfortable in your home environment. How are you nurturing your home environment to reflect balance and care for the earth? In what ways can you incorporate more sustainable and harmonious practices in your daily life? Share your thoughts in the comments. I know that I am part of a vast environment of divine purpose. And my purpose is to improve my immediate environment. Thank you for joining today's Angel Wisdom. If this meditation resonated with you, please like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell to stay connected. Share this wisdom with kindred spirits to spread tranquility. For exclusive cosmic content, join my Patreon of Galactic Mavericks. Your support helps create more soothing experiences. And I'm deeply grateful to have you on this celestial journey. Explore more cosmic content in these videos.